Angel number 110102 is made up of the vibrations and qualities of number 1, appearing twice, number 0 and number 2. Number 1 promotes changes, new beginnings and starting new ventures and projects, ambition and tenacity, self-leadership and assertiveness, uniqueness and individuality, ambition and willpower. Number 1 reminds us that we create our own realities with our thoughts, beliefs, intentions and actions. Number 1 appearing twice together also resonates with the karmic master number 11. Master number 11 resonates with the principles of spiritual awakening and enlightenment, illumination, high energy, creative idealism, inspiration and intuition, self-expression and sensitivity, and mysticism. Master number 11 tells us that to connect with our higher selves is to know and live our soul, mission and life purpose. Number 0 relates to eternity and infinity, oneness and wholeness, continuing cycles and flow, and the beginning point. The number 0 stands for potential and or choice, and is a message to do with developing one's spiritual aspects, and is considered to represent the beginning of a spiritual journey and highlights the uncertainties that may entail. Number 0 suggests that you listen to your intuition and higher self, as this is where you will find your answers. Number 0 also amplifies and magnifies the energies of the numbers it appears with, making them more powerful and influential. Number 2 resonates with the energies of faith and trust, diplomacy and charm, relationships and partnerships, mediation and cooperation, intuition and insight, service and duty, and faithfully serving your divine life purpose and soul mission. Angel number 1102 is a message from your angels to trust that all will work out for the highest good for all. What may seem to be an obstacle or hindrance today may prove to be a blessing in disguise tomorrow. Angel number 1102 asks that you keep your mindset and thought patterns aligned with serving your life purpose and living your passions, and things will go in your desired direction. Have faith and trust that outcomes will be favorable and beneficial to you. The angels are with you, supporting you through any doubts or fears, and they encourage you to maintain faith and trust in yourself and the universe. Your angels are surrounding you with love and healing and are available for help and guidance on any time you need. Angel number 1102 may also be a message from your angels that it is time to usher some fresh, positive energies into your home and family life. Bring some fresh energies into your home by redecorating and refurbishing, spring cleaning, decluttering, or by simply sprucing up your living environment with some fresh flowers and or housey plants. Use the principles of simple feng shui to balance and enhance the flow of energies, and to add some freshness to your home and surroundings with a view to upgrading and reinvigorating your environment. A positive atmosphere fosters positive energies. To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.